The sentence structure A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近。Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to use the sentence structure A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近 and its negative form A 离 B plus 不 plus 圆近。
你好，今天我们来学习语言点 A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近。Today we will learn about the sentence structure A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近。A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近。
This sentence structure is used to indicate the distance from one place, A, to another, B.
例子
Example.
例子一
Example 1.
我家离学校很近。
My house is close to the school.
我家离医院很远。
My house is far from the hospital.
例子二。
Example 2.
书店离商店很近。
The bookshop is close to the shop.
书店离车站很远。
The bookshop is far from the bus stop.
练习
Exercise.
看图用 A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近完成句子。
Look at the picture and use the sentence structure A 离 B plus 横 plus 圆近 to complete the sentences.
练习一
Exercise 1.
我家离书店近吗
？Is my house close to the bookshop？
我家离书店。答案是我家离书店很近。
My house is close to the bookshop。
练习二。
Exercise 2.
我家离饭店远吗
？Is my house far from the restaurant？
我家离饭店。答案是我家离饭店很远。A 离 B plus 不 plus 远近。
The negative form of A 离 B plus 横 plus 远近 is A 离 B plus 不 plus 远近。
例子
Example
例子一
Example 1
学校离医院不近。
The school is far from the hospital.
学校离书店不远。
The school is close to the bookshop.
练习
Exercise.
把下列句子改成否定句。
Rewrite the following sentences in the negative form.
练习一
Exercise 1.
医院离商店很近。医院离商店不近。练习二
Exercise 2.
书店离饭店很远。书店离饭店不远。总结
Recap. To express the distance between two places, whether it is close or far from each other, use the sentence structure A 离 B plus 很 plus 远近. The negative form of this sentence structure is A 离 B plus 不 plus 远近.
今天我们学了语言点 A 离 B plus 很 plus 远近以及其否定句。希望你喜欢这堂课。Today, we have learned about the sentence structure A 离 B plus 很 plus 远近 and its negative form. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。